guys, welcome to the second Q&A session as you demanded. So I have more questions with me, so I'll be going through that. So before that, whatever I put yesterday night Q&A, I think most of them replied me that it was like satisfactory answers for them. So I'll try for today's questions also. So first question is asked by Satish. Satish asked me that when he went for Pune, that whatever the hotel you choose, can you tell me which hotel it was? So Satish, it was a Fab hotel which I stayed in Pune, which is in Kharadi. If you know that World Trade Center, Tech Park, so it is near to that only. So you can just check out for that. You'll get, it's one of the good I spotted ever in Pune, means in that location specifically. Second question is, in which of the airlines you feel more comfortable? Okay, this I will be biased towards Indigo Airlines, because Indigo, I have very personal connection with Indigo. I cannot reveal that. I'll reveal that on time some later on. So but service wise or all other aspects, the space between the leggings and those things, like you can simply relax, sit back that way. Indigo is more spacious than other airlines, because most of the time, even I've seen in Air Asia, slight congested, I don't know, but I feel so that way. Next question is, which you will prefer, a samosa or vada pav? Means, what you thought and asked this question, I don't know, but it's fine. I would prefer samosa over vada pav, the buns and those things. So, next question was like, इतने सारे जो location तुम घूम के आए हो, उसमें से तुम्हें सबसे अच्छा कौन सा लगा? तो I think this is like a last night question itself, but again I'll repeat for as she has asked me. Her name is Nitisha. So, Nitisha, I liked, as I said yesterday's vlog also, I like Jaipur. So that is, you can just go and check out why so. Next question was, we heard that you are going Chandigarh, when you will go and vlog. So I have no idea when I will go and how much time it will take actually. So just we need to wait for some time and we'll just see how the situation gets under control. Next question was from Ridhima again. Sorry, so she is asking a lot of questions. So Ridhima asked me one more question, that you went to Jaipur and had some jewelry shopping. Apart from that, any local market have you observed? I know for girls, I can understand that local market or street shopping is important. I got the question. So street shopping, Ridhima, there is one street, exactly, I don't remember the exact name of the street. I'll find it out and I'll let you know that. There is a whole street, you can go. If you don't like one shop, there is another shop. It's almost 400 to 500 shops near on that street. So you can imagine how much you can shop in jewelries or whatever. Next question was asked by Satish again. Okay, Satish has asked one more question, that yesterday's vlog I seen and you said that I don't wanted to elaborate about college life, but can you tell in just a gist how was it actually? So college life, musti, everything I was to do, I did all things that time. So but I study and that way I have done so far. So college life was best so far. We'll roam, we'll go anywhere, we can bunk our classes, we have done all those things from there. So next question was asked by Flying Morris. Okay, so Flying Morris has asked me that where I have personally observed him most of the time keep on commenting on my vlog. So I'm happy to get a question from him. So he has asked that vlogging, can you put improve the camera? Yeah, I got it. So Maurice, I am actually, putting a new Wheelock camera on helmet, and just I got to know that transport commissioner has banned the camera on helmets, that rule. So I have to take care of it. So, but yeah, I'll take this point as my, improvements, and I'll put, maybe I'm planning for a GoPro now instead of that what I'm having, Proker's Viper. So that I'll do. Next question is, so again, I think this is the same question which repeats from yesterday. Do you like Chai Point? Yes, I like, I'll say Chai Point. I have a lot of memories, so I like Chai Point a lot. Next question. Which will prefer, a Burger King or a KFC? I cannot compare both, because both places we like most. Like Burger King, we like a burger, or Woofer we had most of the time. KFC, popcorn chicken, and the rice bowl. But more so far, I liked rice bowl on airport, Kempe Gowda airport. That KFC is, the best so far which I visited. Next question is asked by Sneha. Sneha says that, I have observed you keep on visiting ITC hotels most of the time. Why is it so? So Sneha, the thing is, like in ITC hotels, as I said yesterday also explained, but I'll tell you again that IDC hotel, they have their luxury collection, and if you check out some upcoming vlogs, you'll get to know room size, or not just room size, but the ambience is quite, you'll like that. Food quality, I think you'll experience only in ITC hotels only, where the food taste or the quality, all it matters for them, so they focus on that. If you complain, if you don't like something, they will recure it for you and they will give it to you. So ITC, that's why I prefer ITC all the time. And I have personal connection with ITC now, as I am a member of them. So that's how it continues. So I always prefer ITC. So, and one more question was asked by Neha. This is another Neha, not yesterday's one Neha. So Neha says, do you have any girlfriend? So Neha, I don't want to reveal that. I think if I reveal that, maybe a huge earthquake will happen over here. So I don't want to reveal that thing at all. In this vlog, maybe in future vlog, I'll definitely reveal it. And I'll end to this session of Q&A. So thanks guys for asking such questions. I think more I have, but I think I will take it in the next week. But thank you for loving me so much. And guys, anything means I'll come out with this question and I'll try to answer all your questions. And thanks for watching this Q&A session. For the next vlog, which I'm going to put for the ITC hotel, which I have covered for dealer suit and executive suit. So that will be a great experience for you guys. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.